The prophet speaks with God's authority. Moses said to Israel, God will choose one of your people to be a prophet just like me, and you must do what that prophet says. You were asking for a prophet the day you were gathered at Mount Sinai and said to the Lord, Please don't let us hear your voice or see this terrible fire again. If we do, we will die. Then the Lord told me, Moses, they have said the right thing. So, when I want to speak to them, I will choose one of them to be a prophet like you. I will give my message to that prophet, who will tell the people exactly what I have said. Since the message comes from me, anyone who doesn't obey the message will have to answer to me. But if I haven't spoken, and a prophet claims to have a message from me, you must kill that prophet. And you must also kill any prophet who claims to have a message from another god.